Give us the light! Oh. Thanks.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It asked to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Anyone else creeped the fuck out by this ship?
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Conrad went to get us help. We should wait for him.
Well, I hope he figures out how to get himself to our new coordinates.
So, what's the status of the Duke? I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Hey, I found this note. It was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew. Man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I don't like a single thing about this place. Not at all. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
Look, we need to either find a way out of this room, or we need to be ready to make a move when those fishermen come back.
Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. Hey, look at this.
Come on. Fuck.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny,
Tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
On va le faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien.
Trou du cul.
Arrêtez, arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charles.
Not gonna work that way.
Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire?
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
This guy, Miller? That seemed pretty spooked. This is very strange. How are you doing?
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
I wonder why they all left it behind. What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
I just don't know what shape the ship is in. This old deck could be blocked.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait, wait! Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Gross. Your mother's, and your mother's mother's, too.
Every one of you smells like barrel of fish eggs. Like your mother's all suck eggs.
Hey, hey.
Huh? Laissez nous sortir!
Assieds-toi et ferme ta gueule!
Let us out!
Ah! Get the fuck down already!
he's safe now?
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off. Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right? Jesus, what's next?
Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great. You hear that?
Yep. Something moving around down there.
What? Like what?
Not sure I want to find out.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the gap back.
Electrical storm? Jesus. We've got enough problems without an electrical storm.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party. Dude, keep it together.
There's someone down there, all right.
Shh. Everyone quiet.
Someone's coming!
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
I see you. Come on. Step out. Stand over there with her.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following.
I got this.
God, why do I need to see this now?
Thank you.
was that? You hear that?
What? I don't hear it.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
Oh, I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles? Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh. This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
This isn't right.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here too sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this. It's insane. Is it even human? I mean, was it ever human?
What is the deal with this place? Okay, leave. Now! Leave, leave, leave!
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that. Oh, what the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Any medicine we find in here is gonna be old. way out of date.
Why do you want medicine?
Aspirin. I got a lot of problems, but a headache ain't one.
Well, that better not be a veiled reference to me, mister.
Hell, looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope. Does not look remotely safe.
Taking me.
Now, why would I?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Back off! Leave that alone.
Be ready.
Ready for what?
Ready to take him out.
Oh. Grab it and keep moving.
Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
Haven't we been here before?
Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
What do you think happened to this guy? Face looking like that.
I don't know. It looks like nothing I've ever seen.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Oh, tu fous!
Okay. What just happened?
I don't know.
Hey, what? Come on, we should keep moving.
We need to find a way up on deck. And that can't be a good sign. Hey! Shut up! What are you doing? Jesus, what happened down here?